Louie has an Elmore Plus profile. Just a fun guy looking to get into your friend zone.
He said that's a friend request.
Being friends,
zero friends. And look at that post.
Grandpa Louie's accepted. And he wants to know more about Muriel. Thanks for asking. My story begins 4 score and 7 years ago, back when things were
very different. As a young boy, I had no trouble making friends. In fact, I was so popular, I got invited to all the birthday parties. And when they got older, their weddings, even their honeymoons, which is a bit awkward. I was so well-liked, they used to call me Louie Louie, after the Spanish influenza, which was very popular at the time. Even animals loved me, apart from horses. But I never trusted horses. Their faces are too long, and they have mohawks. I was so popular at school, I even became friends with the teachers. We had such crazy nicknames for each other, like Mr. Klein, or Sir, or sometimes, accidentally, Dad. When I got older, things got even better. I met JoJo. She opened my eyes to something greater. Love. Everything about her was magical. Her luscious lips, her flowing hair, her cutie patootie. Our romance was ravenous, insatiable, our hearts melting with hunger until we consumed each other like a pair of feasting lions. We spent every hour of every day.
I'm gonna go bathe.
But very soon her loving arms refused to let go of me, and she kept me captive. Her tender fingers now the bars of a gilded cage from which I can never escape. Anywho, enough about me. What's your favorite food?
Edible.
Just take your phone so we can keep messaging?
Where? The cinema. Just use silent mode? The camera off mode? What? Hands free mode?
We have to meet. There's something you should know.
There's something you should know, too. I think we're more than just Elmore Plus friends?
Oh, hello, pumpkin. Didn't see you there. What? That's weird because my conscience is so clear, spotless. You know I'm not.
What's that? Sorry, honey. Was that your favorite shirt?
No, it was my favorite skin.
What's this heart icon?
What? Oh, that's just a health application telling me how unhealthy I am.
I thought I found you cheating on me.
I know, me too. For a second there, I thought you were looking at all my messages to Muriel.
Muriel? Who's Muriel?
Let's meet in real life? 2 p.m. at the mall?
Wait, I can explain.
Muriel, if you happen to see a 200-pound raging rodent in a dress running towards you while screaming and wielding a sledgehammer, please stay out of her way. I know that's good advice generally, but in this specific instance, it's most likely my wife coming after you.
Wait!
Shut up, please! I never meant to hurt you! Sure, why?
So you can feel on the outside how I feel on the inside.
So now we're even?
Yes, we are.
So Grandpa Louie could have a friend online.
What? Do you know what a cat and a fish pretending to be someone else online is called? No, it's called... Wait, actually, yes, that is what it's called.
But if we lie to make you happier, is that really so wrong?
It is literally illegal.
None of this would have happened if Granny JoJo wasn't so controlling.
What are you talking about?
Well, honey, you must admit...
Sorry, I thought you were smiling at someone else.
Who do you think you're talking to? He's my boyfriend.
Please place your item in the bag.
I'll stick my foot in your bagging area.
Thank you for your advice, Doc. I'll make sure to eat more fiber next time. You're even jealous of the X's in my X-rays.
Then why did you want to be more than just friends with Muriel?
I meant more than just Elmore Plus friends. A friend in real life. You must admit, you don't really let me see my other friends anymore.
It's just I love you so much, Louie. I didn't realize I was stifling you. I'm sorry. Come here.
Aww. So, does this mean Grandpa Louie's allowed to have friends?
Maybe just one.